Our fury about 9/11, our horror at 9/11, clearly isn't the 3,000 deaths. It was that it was outsiders that did it. I mean, we're destroying the nervous systems of 10,000 of our children per year, roughly, and sending them to wars in the Middle East for oil that we don't need. If we cared about those deaths, we'd be harnessing our wind and sun. 8 times more wind, 200 times more sun in this country than we need to replace all the coal and oil with today's technology. So we don't care about the lives of our children. We don't care about the lives of our children. We don't care about the lives of our citizens. What we care about is that we be in charge of their killing. And we're incensed when it's some outside power. Utterly extraordinary that we won't face this. 18,000 of our fellow citizens die from our use of coal for electrical energy due to the diseases, the medical problems that it creates. We don't care about the lives of our citizens. We just don't want anyone else doing the killing.